Let's make some keto strawberry fluff. Mix 1 cup of boiling water with your packet of sugar-free strawberry jello. Whisk that together and let it cool. While that's cooling, mix 2 cups of heavy whipping cream in a blender. Slowly stream in your cooled jello mix. Whisk that together until it's fully combined. Once it's fully combined, add it into an airtight container and put it in the fridge for about 4 hours. After about 4 hours, your fluff will be made. Top with some strawberries and enjoy.